Dobry ranok. Good morning. On behalf of Lieutenant General Campbell, the commander of U.S. Army in Europe, thank you for taking part in Rapid Trident 14 and for working together as a 15-country team. The high level of training, experience, and professionalism that each nation has brought to this exercise became very evident as your soldiers worked through tactical situations and a full field training scenario. It has been an honor to serve as co-director with Colonel Sivak, who is a true leader, partner, and friend. His leadership and the dedication of his team have paved the way for a superb training experience here at the International Peacekeeping and Security Center. And so thanks to each and every one of you for working together to build friendships, for supporting and keeping each other safe, and most of all, thanks for your hard work and contribution to this multinational team-building event. Above all, I owe a special thanks to our hosts, the Ukrainian Army, for outstanding and professional support. I hope to see all of you next year. Best of luck and safe travel to each of you as you head back to your respective countries. Dziękuję.